Hey, Benny Fish. Still the 14th of December, 2017, and this one caught my eye. I couldn't help it. At age 17, he killed a deputy. At 71, he could get parole. And of course, I see the left, right, backwards, upside down paradigm going on here. And it's the year 2017. The post time adds up to 17, and he could get parole. And the way I read that is, you know, we are all up for parole and just don't know it, and end up living our lives in prison. Now, the whole article really isn't very thought-provoking, to be honest with you. It just kind of gives a little bit of the history on it. But what really caught me was down the very end. And it's this is the grandson of the slain deputy. He opposes the release of Montgomery. He said he was old enough to know right from wrong when he shot the cop who was looking for him when he crossed paths. Okay? And then at the end here, this man went to trial twice. Both times found guilty. Said this guy, a captain at LaForge Parish Sheriff's Office. What's so different now than when he killed Hurt 50 years ago? The situation hasn't changed. See where I'm coming from? Both times found guilty. You know, we've already been found guilty once when we were born into this world. And you don't want to be found guilty the second time. You know what I mean? And there's only one who can wash that guilt from you. And that's Jesus Christ. And so that was the message I got from this straight up. But it, of course, it didn't end there. You know what I mean? I'm looking at the kid's name. And I can't help it. Henry Montgomery. You know? And so I go to Montgomery, and it turns out it's a form of Gomer, Mount Gomer. That's what it's saying, Gomer's Mount or Gomer's Hill. The many stories of the origin, any of the number of hills in Europe, blah, 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 attributed to the biblical patriarch Gomer. But it does not explain the final Y-E, the badabadaba, Montgomery's. It does not correspond to the old mentions of the place named Montgomery, Normandy. Wow, look at this. More relevant is the explanation by the Germanic first name, Germeric, a compound of Guma, man, see, bridegroom, and Rick, powerful. That regularly gives the final to the French first names and surnames. And it's in surnames like Emery and Henry. And the guy's name is Henry, right? Well, Henry is also Harry. And that's like, you know, Prince Harry and all this stuff. Harry, it's English short form. Spoken form of Henry, medieval England. All these weird ties, but that is wild. Gomer, and a lot of people, and I understandably so, talking about Ezekiel 38, and I'm not really one to do any commentary on it, but I know that it's talking about the times we're in and the whole thing going on in Israel. It's just amazing stuff. But, you know, there's a Gomer connection right there. You know, wow. Just crazy stuff, once again, you know. And who knows, this guy, 50 years in prison, you know, he could get parole, but if he has found Christ, then he's already been paroled. Hallelujah. But isn't that crazy, huh? Anyway, another one for you there, so peace and grace to you. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord, and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armour of God,